begin on the diamond with the three traditional powers squaring off in Lima. This morning, they still weren't sure where they were going to play, but LCC's Players Field in good enough condition to host the annual get-together with the T-Birds. Wapakoneta and St. Henry also involved. Earlier this week, Wapak got their season off to a strong start as Northern Kentucky recruit Chase Cover no-hit Piqua, striking out 7 in the 3-0 victory. Cover was not on the mound today for Wapak against St. Henry. A close game, though. Wapak trying to add to a 4-3 lead in the top of the 6th. Runners on first and second. Chandler Keck bunts, fielded by Brian Kramer, goes to third. Mike Sell to first. 1-5-3 double play, nicely turned. To the bottom of the 6th now. Mike Sell leading it off with a rope down the left field line. This one goes all the way to the corner. He's in the 2nd with a leadoff double. Runner on 3rd now. DJ Krunkler grounds out to 2nd, but it's a productive out, scoring the tying run. Game tied at 4. Quinn Lottridge here striking out Brian Kramer to end the inning. Still tied in the bottom of the 7th. Bases loaded for St. Henry. Brian Holloman grounds one to short. Infield is in. The throw is high. St. Henry walks it off a come from behind. 5-4 victory over Wapak at the Redskin Classic at LCC.
More scores from that Wapak Classic, I believe, as the, there you go, Wapak beat LCC 1-0. LCC, though, getting the victory over St.